We were 16, but I have known you since second grade. We were best friends, but I have wanted you in different ways. We would pass notes in science, and I read in them with a heart. We would pass the extra time in the back of my beat-up car. It was love. I don't think I ever told you I hated that it had to end. But it was 2 months until you started dating my best friend. Never mind, this is stupid, but I just had to say, even though I know you're married, I think about you every day. It was love. Sneaking around at night, thinking we had a home.